Samsung tip part 36. Put your hand up if you never forgave Samsung for making the power button a Bixby button. But have no fear, we can change it. Go to settings and advanced features, then go down to side key, and under press and hold, change it to power off menu. Like and follow for more.